हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द कौशल व्लॉगर चैनल एंड आई एम बैक इन द गैराज। सो द इनोवास वर्क इज गोइंग बैक देयर, यू कैन सी एट द बैक ओवर देयर, इट्स गोइंग ऑन स्टिल, स्मॉल स्मॉल हियर एंड देयर वर्क्स। एंड द फॉग लैम्प वाज नॉट वर्किंग यस्टरडे, सो वी आर लाइक ट्राइंग इट आउट। टुडे आई एम गोना शो यू आवर वन एंड ओनली मारुति 800। इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम, I have not shown anything regarding this vehicle, so the repair is going on. So I'll just show you the inside of the vehicle. So the inside looks something like this right now. So full wiring and other stuff has yet to be done. So you can see how it looks totally from the inside, and the steering wheel also. It's completely. Everything has been removed, you can check out. So at the back also. So once this Maruti 800 also gets modified, I'll do vlog on that also. You can see how the gear is now. The gear plate was gone long back. Now everything is fine. First gear, second, third, fourth. Only four gears. So this is neutral. The system still works. Brake, accelerator. You can see how the system is from the inside. Everything is removed. Currently, the mat was newly done. The mat here. So this is a new mat. Actually, I would prefer all the viewers to prefer this mat. This mat actually prevents a lot of stuff, especially rainwater. Bad odor comes inside the vehicle, so this prevents it. The work has not been done from a long time, you can check, see there, and all little bit of problems are there, so yet to be done. And at the back you can see we have removed the seat, the speakers are still there, so it will take a long time when this vehicle gets completely repaired. So right now we have just kept it like this for the time being. And in this vehicle we are not gonna do any much changes actually, because you can see, so the paint is already done. Once the entire body has been painted, the problem is it's here from a long time, because we actually ordered a part from Bangalore which had to be delivered to us, but the lockdown started and since then no work has been done. Bad luck. We have put the latest model headlights also for the vehicle, so the cover is not removed yet, you can observe. So new headlights. So the front, it looks something like this now. So this thing may take still 2 to 3 weeks to get ready. It max is 2 weeks. So once the vehicle gets ready, we'll make video on this also. Right now you can see that the garage is empty. Of course, during this time no one comes to the garage so easily. So in this vehicle we have fitted the Pioneer system. In the Innova we have the JBL system. So the wheels are not to be changed, the wheels are same, it's recently bought. The thing is it must be polished now, so there's no air and all in the wheels. It will take some time, maybe 2 to 3 weeks max. So once the vehicle gets done, probably I'll come and I'll inform you. And I forgot to inform you what happened to the old parts of the Innova. So you can see here already lot of things has grown on it. Here we have another one, front bumper, then we have the back bumper. So you can observe here, ours was not the top end one, it was G version, so there was no fog lamp. We have put fog lamp in the latest one. And headlights, tail lights, then the mud flaps. You can observe the symbol, that is also broken. Then the front grill, which used to come like that long back, and the front bonnet. The side locks of the vehicle, so you can observe that we put the new ones for this, not the old ones. you get it in online actually. I'll keep a link or description down in the below so that in case you have to buy or do any changes. And the old tires are here. So these were also Michelin tires, but they were all worn out. You can see full torn marks over here. So one of the tires were punctured also, because the vehicle has run so much, so that's the problem. And there are other bumpers. The Maruti's bumper might be here somewhere. You might have kept it inside, since theft and all will be common. And you can see how much of scrap is there. Two more vehicles are there here, which is scrapped. So the Innova, we are just going on a spin right now. If I drive, I'll do a small video. So for now, this much I have just shown you. So I'll come in touch back. So friends, I am back. I just reached home right now. So I drove the Innova a bit. So we have to go for a long drive. So soon that video I'll try to put it. For now, the 800 is getting ready. So by next week it will get ready. That time I'll show you the full video of that. Already previously, I guess nearly 3 to 4 months back, I have done one video on 800. So a lot of views have come on that. So this is the another version of that, a bit modified, a bit changes, new headlights and all that you saw. So soon when it's done, I'll come back to you. So until next time, please subscribe, like, share, comment, and tell your friends, relatives, everyone to subscribe my channel. So the Coastal Vlogger is signing off.